What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Batman Arkham Knight. It's been a while since I played this shit. I almost forgot what part I was up to be honest. But yeah, it's been a minute since I played this. Thought I'd get right back into it.
Whoever this guy is, he's assembled an army. I need a name.
All right. We've got something here from a black ops team operating in Venezuela. They discovered a hidden training facility housing soldiers bearing the same insignia. There's nothing but speculation on their commander, though. The only thing sources agree on is his name. The Arkham Knight.
The Arkham Knight? Hack into their comms. I need to know what they're planning.
Anything else?
There's a crew of Ace Chemicals workers left on site. They'll be able to help us track down Scarecrow and locate his bomb. I need to find them.
Each worker will be carrying a unique ID chip.
If I can access their personnel records, I'll be able to track them.
There's a security terminal in a booth near your location. Try there.
There are 5 soldiers, each one armed and dangerous. Before I can access that terminal, I'll need to take them down.
Alright, gotta take down these niggas.
So it started. Sure looks like it. This is the part I love. Taking people by
gotta sneak up.
Choppers coming over the horizon, blowing the crap out of the target. How come you're not on one of the choppers then? I ate something bad the other night.
I don't want to land on him. Go. Can I go take him out over there? I hope he don't see me. Oh, they saw me. They saw me. God damn it, gotta move. They ain't gonna catch me. I'm too experienced.
Guys are cold. That hits hard. Bullets hit harder. Bring them on. Nothing we can do here. Spread out and find it.
I'm too experienced at this shit. I'm almost like the real Batman himself. Know who I am? I am Batman. I will take you down. You don't even know I'm coming, you know why? Because I am Batman. I'm Batman. I'm gonna take all of you down. Especially you right here. You thought you was gonna get me, but I got you, you bitch. Right in the fucking head.
It's safe to access the terminal.
Yeah, it's been a while since I played this game. Like, you know, I did beat this game one time, but I didn't record it. So I already know what's coming up and all that, but it's been a minute, so might as well, you know, make a YouTube videos on it. I'm gonna actually finish it this time. And yeah. So now I gotta access this terminal. Let's do this shit.
Let's see if Oracle was right.
Data connection active. Data decrypting. Someone needs to upgrade their security protocols.
Oracle, I've got the ID codes. If I reach a high vantage point, I can use the bat scanner to locate the workers.
Okay, I've marked the tallest structure in the area on your map. Try not to fall.
The highest is up there, alright. Wouldn't want to go down there yet. I like how they didn't see Batman just fly through.
This is perfect. I can release the bat scanner and search for the workers.
I've managed to intercept some radio traffic between Scarecrow and this Arkham Knight. Relaying it to you now.
I had him in my sights. I could have ended it right there.
We have not broken him yet. It will come.
Now I've waited long enough. Batman dies. Tonight.
Why do you hate him so much?
You could never understand.
Your revenge is at hand. This is his last night.
I'll make sure of it.
Any idea who the Arkham Knight is? Sounds like the two of you might have some history.
I've made a lot of enemies.
Alright. The first worker I'm gonna rescue. I might as well rescue this one. I was gonna go for that one over there, but I'm going for this one since it's closer. Who's over there? Is there any... Oh, they look like there's some people in there for me to beat up. Oh my god, they don't know that the Batman is right above them. They're gonna know in 3, 2, 1. Batman is here. Batman is here. You didn't even see him coming. Yeah. Take this. Take that. You can't take me down. I am Batman. Alright, let me rescue this worker. Oh, he look like he dead. God damn.
Oracle, they've killed one of the workers.
Damn it. We've got to stop them. Listen, I've managed to hack into the militia comms network. You'll be able to listen in on any channel-wide broadcast from now on.
Thanks, Oracle. I found a way to get the Batmobile into the compound. They'll pay for this. All of them. Gates open. Time to bring in the car.
Yeah, it's time to bring in this Batmobile.
Get ready. You got a billion-dollar tank headed straight for you. We deployed a diamond back to the main courtyard, sir. We'll crush him.
Gotta love their optimism. Your 60mm cannon will penetrate these heavily armored units, but it'll take a few directions.
Alright, there we go. Time to do this shit. Climbing in and shit. Come on. God damn it. Come on. Can't take me down. And they thought they could take me. You can bring as many tanks as you want.
Just like you said, he's searching for hostages. Keep non-essential radio chatter to a minimum. He'll be listening. You are listening, aren't you, Batman? Then listen to this. To all embedded units in Gotham, Operation Savior has begun. Each one of you has a role. Each of you knows your role. So move out of this damn city and lock it down.
Why would they even get close to this thing? Shit at. It's probably for the Batmobiles. Workers in there. They would have never seen that coming. Oh, look like one of the workers is alive. Yeah, no problem, man.
Thank God you're here.
The Arkham Knight.
Keep your guns trained on him. If he even looks like he's planning to leave that room, open fire. Oh, and avoid the bat symbol. It's a little trick. Where his armor's the strongest. Aim for the weak spots, the shoulders first, then coordinate fire at the points where the plates meet.
Please!
You say something?
Leave him out of this.
Always defending the weak and the helpless. It's what I like about you. Predictable. And that's why we're gonna win. We know your move before you do. We know how you think.
Do you know what I'm thinking right now?
Of course. You're thinking, who the hell is this guy?
No. I'm just trying to decide which one of you I'm going to take out first.
Hey, just so we're both on the same page here, I fully intend to kill you. But first, we're gonna make you suffer. We have the target. Just say the word and I'll end this now. Gotham will be ours. You don't understand. There are no second chances.
Gotta break out. Where did the Arkham Knight go? I was wondering how he got out of this room. Let's take these guys out. That's it. That was easy.
You're safe now.
You don't know the half of it, Batman. He was...
Stay calm and tell me what you know.
They've been running the plant for hours. They brought in trucks, weapons, soldiers, shipments of hazardous materials. They knew exactly what they were doing.
He's producing his toxin on a massive scale.
It's a bad. Real bad. We're talking about a gas cloud that could cover the entire eastern seaboard.
Where do I find Scarecrow?
I got no idea. All I know is he's moving ahead with his plan. He's got a whole freaking army backing him up. We're screwed, Batman.
I'll stop him. But first, I'm getting you out of here. Wait by the Batmobile.
Have you found Scarecrow?
Not yet. It's worse than I thought.
How much worse can it be?
He's building a bomb big enough to cover the entire East Coast in fear toxin. Take your men and get out of here. Head to GCPD and lock it down. Keep everyone inside.
I'll get my men off the streets, but I'm going nowhere. You bring anyone you find to me.
Jim, it's too dangerous.
You'll stop him. I know you will.
Hold tight. I'll get you to Commissioner Gordon.
Alright. Time to bring this guy back to Commissioner Gordon.
Gotham is overrun.
If I don't stop Scarecrow's bomb, there'll be no city to save.
Slatting on niggas?
Great work. I knew you wouldn't let us down.
We're not done yet, Jim. I'm going back for the others.
Oh yeah, I can't do that yet. Oh look, key here. Got me some friends to play with. Yeah, don't worry, I'm coming. How did I do that through the shit? How did I climb over this thing? Yeah, guess I'm about to do this thing. This guy. What the? There. Alright. Time to go char hard. They're not even gonna touch me. I'm too nice in this game. Like that was gonna work. Come on. I need to fight bitches like you in Arkham City. Fight just like them. Only thing is they jump on top of each other and that's it. Where was it supposed to go again? Yeah, it goes over here. Goes right there. Oh shit. That wouldn't have been good if I would have fell. Time to warm this shit up. Now, time to accelerate. Made it. Just like that. Tanks and shit. Oh shit. Okay, gotta be careful. Come on. Can't take me out. This is the easy shit.
The tanks can barely touch Alpha Target's vehicle. Offensive capability way beyond expectation.
He's been busy.
Oh god. He destroyed the tanks! Hey, don't worry, we've got more. I'm not scared. Let him come. He thinks he's the big man. He's not. He's on the extinction list.
Shut the fuck up. Jumping through the windows. Oh, I gotta take him out. That's the medic. I hate the medics. They get me. Oh my god. They just get to me. Always bringing people back up. I always go for them first. Because if not, they're gonna be picking everybody back up. That was a good warm up. Alright, what's over here? What do I do in here? Looks like.
Your request, I've created a series of diagnostic.
Looks like there's I got a wall I gotta blow up. Wow. That didn't really work. There we go.
That's two dead workers now. I should have stopped this.
Batman, look. I've been talking with Robin. I really think you should consider letting him help you. You're up against an entire army.
She's right. We're a team. This city needs both of us.
I can handle it, Robin. I've told you what you have to do. Now do it.
This can wait.
No, it can't. You know what's at stake. I need you to stay focused, or things will get worse. Much worse.
You shouldn't be so hard on Tim. He only wants to help.
Don't let your feelings for him cloud your judgment.
You think I want him out there in harm's way? I'd rather he stay out of it. But he could help you.
If Robin can't save those people, the fallout will be every bit as dangerous as Scarecrow's bomb.
Oh, you got something that can cover that. I don't think so. Oh, so I used to Arkham City. I bought Batman Return to Arkham. And I beat that recently, so I'm kind of used to that control. It's only gonna take me a few minutes to get used to these, though. They switched the controls from the original Batman to this one. All right, what else is here I gotta do? What did that even do? It's like Batmobile. I can see him from in here. Yeah. That fixed it. Oh, he can't slide no more. I forgot about
that.
That's
three dead now. These animals are going to pay.
We'll stop them. We always do, right?
As high as the elevator will go.
I wonder what happens if I drop the elevator while I'm inside. Should I do it? Should I drop the elevator while I'm inside? Oh, I can't. I can't. I was gonna actually attempt that. Can I get out? Go as low as possible.
Hey, you, on your feet. This way, move.
No, please.
I said, move.
Dang, imagine if he turned around. That would have been so creepy.
Or what?
Big shot. You about to kill this guy? Looks like I gotta go in and take out these guys. Fear takedown. Ah, shit. Alright. Oh nah, I know when I hear that. That's the medic trying to bring them back up. Nobody back up. Get out of here. He tried to run and jump up the wall like that was gonna stop me.
It's okay. You're safe.
You're too late. We're both already dead. You know about the bomb he's building, right?
Where is he?
I heard him saying he was in the central mixing chamber. You know what that means.
He's getting ready to release his toxin.
I've seen what that stuff does to people. If that gas gets out there, it's gonna be chaos.
I won't let that happen. I'm getting you out of here. Get to the elevator. Jim, I've rescued the second worker. I'm coming to you.
What about Scarecrow?
He's in the central mixing chamber. As soon as the technicians are safe, I'm going after him.
Is it as bad as it sounds?
Worse, Jim. But I'll stop him. You have my word.
Alright. I'm gonna go rescue this worker.
God, I'm stuck down here. This elevator is the only way out and it's busted.
This nigga. I was gonna end it after I rescued this guy, but looks like I gotta take out this guy first.
Weapons lock deactivated.
Trying to die. God damn. I might have to level up soon. You know what? This is a good time to level up. Alright, now it's a good time to level up the Batmobile's armor. Just me and you, bitch.
So, you still not lost your touch? Good. It's gonna make this so much more interesting. Nice shooting! I wish I could be in there, but then, you know, you just hold back.
Took down the helicopter.
Tonight, you pay for everything.
For what? I ain't do shit.
Carrying the bomb in the central mixing chamber. I need a way in, and I need it now.
I'm working on it, but I'm gonna need a couple minutes.
Find it, Barbara.
Patience is a virtue. You've heard that, right? Guess not.
Alright, might as well take the shortcut.
two were lucky. Scarecrow's forces have murdered the other workers.
Bastards.
All over Gotham.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to show Crane what happens when he messes with my city.
I'm gonna end this right now. Hope you enjoy. Like, share, and subscribe. And I'll talk to you guys later.